So what's up, YouTube? This is your dude Game X. If you know me by my real name, it's Rayon. So look, we're gonna talk a little bit about this Mortal Kombat X, and I'm gonna tell you guys a little bit about how to unlock Scorpion. Not the gold tier Scorpion, but like the regular silver tier Scorpion. If you guys like, man, I want the gold one. Well, if you want the gold one. The Inferno Scorpion and the Grandmaster Sub-Zero. Only I do is complete this. You gotta complete this answer. Why did they let Scorpion win in the video? And if you get it right, I'm gonna send you a link how to get your people unlocked that you want. It's only two people you can only get unlocked. But the most likely thing people want Sub-Zero and Scorpion. So yeah, let's get into it. This video should be popping up in a little bit of time. So that goes right there. So we're just gonna listen to this video a little bit and watch it. Let me turn the volume up a little bit, guys, so you can hear a little bit of it. So that's Sub-Zero and that's Scorpion. So you know it's about to go down. Scorpion looks a little cool though. Sub-Zero does too. Fight. Ooh, a nice spinning kick. Nice foot jabber. Nice reflex on Scorpion. Nice freeze buzzer. Nice shadow throw. Ooh, nice Inferno by Scorpion. Ice Ball by Scorpion deflects that one. Ice Hammer by Sub-Zero. The spinning kick by Scorpion. X-ray going on with Scorpion right now. Nice by Scorpion. It looks like it's the end of that one. Tell. That was so dope, dudes. Huh. So the question I'm asking, why did they let Sub-Zero win? I mean, Scorpion win. Because to me, Sub-Zero should have won or something. So you know how you see, like, you get madly prizes by just beating up people and getting your coins on. See, so all faction members gain a reward based on that faction performance this week. I didn't even have a performance this week. I didn't even do nothing. But, you know, ally coins. Whoa. They gave me regular coins this time. Instead of ally coins. Well, that's good. Whoa, they gave me more souls. So, they're really changing. And I have a dude that want to be my friend. Except, well, something goes on his internet because my internet's working fine. So, you guys can see right here. Well, let me tell you about Scorpion. Scorpion had this minion called Shiryu. So Shiryu was one of like Scorpion's minions. Like, let me show you right now. Let's just show you how. But he's not like a mean, like Scorpion trains Shiryu, you see? Scorpion trains Shiryu. So I think that Shiryu is Scorpion's son. And Lin Kuei, this you could tell Sub-Zero's son. That's pretty cool, like Mobile didn't come up with this like Mortal Kombat did, so that's pretty cool to see that they both has the children. But I really don't know by who. So I want to play this little game to show you guys how it look. So they have to have me play with Sonya Blade because she's about to have a fatality. But let me go set up my team, but so I'm Scorpion right there. Cause he gonna be on the side anyway. So you see? So I have two strong members on my team, and I have an ice breakage, so that's pretty cool. I like, if you don't have no, like if you can't hit, Oh yeah, that's a nice cool Injustice Scorpion. But like if you can't hit like your fatality, I mean, like your X-ray, like they'll give you X-rays or something right here, just for you like to have, just for you to know that you're still a part, like a person that can hit fatalities and X-rays and all. So yeah, it's pretty cool what they give you. It's better than Injustice, to tell you the truth. It's very better. Cause they give you deals better than Injustice. Injustice give you a lot of people good too. That's what I love about Injustice. But like I'm really used to this better. So you can actually, I can actually like deflect that. And they're both husband and wife, so I don't get why they're fighting. But if you hit my fingers, that means because I'm like fighting right now. But yeah, but like these two don't even like each other, so it's good to see them two fight. But Cassie Cage, if you guys know who Cassie Cage is, what's his name, son? I mean, daughter. Johnny Cage. So that's when you're doing this kind of stall. So I could do that. Shadow Toss. If you guys know what that was. So they give you a chance, like, to use other characters. This game is pretty cool, though. So, if you get used, like, if you like it, just go download it, and you will have fun. It's 100%, like, they're gonna give you, like, people that you want. So, yeah, that's a little bit about that. See, they said, warning, if someone your blade is knocked out, you forfeit the match. Like, I cannot let her lose. Like, it's, like, very fun, though. Like, everybody, like, this is Jack's minions or something. You could just see. Like, it's pretty cool, dude. Like, enjoy it. If you guys like it, enjoy it. It has online on here and all that. After, well, I don't have to do this match. I'm going to show you guys a tour around it after I destroy it. It's pretty simple. See? Because, like, they gave me a level 17 character, Scorpion, for no apparent reason. I don't know why. But when you... like I think because I had deleted and downloaded, so that's how you get Scorpion. Just to tell you guys that, like, you delete it first time because you're gonna get Kano, and then you delete it, when you delete it, you download it again, and then you delete that one because you're gonna still have Kano, you're gonna download it again, you're gonna get Scorpion. I just noticed that that's a glitch by them. Cool glitch though, by the way. So yeah, that's one of the pretty coolest glitches I ever saw though. Cause now I don't have to. Let me know. I don't have to keep on spending my money on like higher things and all. I wanted to buy, like, I always wanted Scorpion, but I was like, he's too high. But like the regular Scorpion, and I'm saving up for an X-ray character. Like, Kano, this is a different Kano, though. Like, it's very different. So, yeah. Like, these guys, like, they don't like each other either. But, like, Sub Scorpion, worst member he hates is Sub-Zero. You guys can tell that. But, like, when you play campaign on a regular one, like, when Sub-Zero dies, Scorpion and Sub-Zero helps, like, group, like, fights with each other. They go try to take out Johnny Cage, but Johnny Cage is on the good side. So, Johnny Cage just wound up just destroying these dudes, like, completely destroying them. Oh, he messed up now. So, yeah, now you guys really about to see the masters at work. Find it. I ain't gonna destroy him. Now you guys about to see the mask that works. This is Raiden, Dark Raiden. Dark Raiden is pretty damn dope. He's pretty damn dope, guys. This man is so damn awesome. So now I'm about to go back. Oh, forgot Tester Mike. So time I test my mic come on, it always does that. But I don't know the reason, because like every time I record a video, guys, like it always do that. But like every time I test my mic do that, I always wind up getting another set of 50 coins. So that's pretty cool. So I just let that build up. Like if you guys the phones ever do that, that's good. So guys, please like and subscribe on my channel. If you want to see more videos about how to get more breakages on Mortal Kombat, I'll show you guys how to get Dark Raiden without doing the challenge, and I'll show you guys how to get King Lao. Kung Lin. I don't know some ninja, but I don't know him like that much because he's new to Mortal Kombat X, so it doesn't make sense for me to know him. But if you guys like the video, I would like about how to unlock them. Well, I hope you guys subscribe. I'm out. Deuces.